I'll be playing two songs right now.
Yes, thank you very much, Arushi. Grab that mic. A quick chance for you to hand out some prizes to people in the audience. Are these three songs popular songs? They would be able to name them?
They wouldn't. I have another question though.
You have a question? Okay, go ahead. Guys, Arushi has a question for you.
When and where was the violin invented?
Oh, right. Arushi, I see some hands up in the air. When and where was the violin invented? When? Somebody answer when and somebody answer where. Okay? If you know the answer to when, hands up. If you know the answer to where, hands up. Okay, boy in the front, come to the stage. Give us the answer. You have one part of the answer. Anybody wants to answer the second part of the answer? Lady at the back, please come. Second part. Well, that's where? Okay, where has it been invented?
India. No, that's a wrong answer.
India is not the right answer. Good work for guessing. Anybody wants to answer correctly? That was a wrong answer. A violin was invented. At the back, lady. You'll have to come a little forward, ma'am. I definitely can't hear you from there, back there.
It was it's
a
invented very big... in Italy.
Italy? Okay, and where? Maybe ma'am has where? Eighteen fifty-six in China.
14th to 15th century.
14th, 15th century. She's gone like time machine back. Your 18th century is very recent. Okay, we'll give it to her, right?
Vivaldi played the violin in the 1700s.
Oh, right, in 70. So here we go. That's your answer. Italy is the right answer.
Yeah.
Okay, please clap for our ladies and gentlemen. Well done. Thank you, Arushi.